Turn that damn thing there.
I'll have her on tape yelling at me. What are you doing, listening to old time radio? What are you doing, Merle? What? Listen to old time radio or something? What is that?
Because they're admitting they are.
Sure, wait. Oh, that's a car radio.
This is
Deal, yeah, Vernon.
Jimmy.
Hello.
Smile, Randy.
Hi, baby.
Candy camera.
She's a little older than last time.
You are candy camera.
Mayo. Mayo, Brianna.
Mayo.
Mayo, baby doll.
Just a little older than last time, huh? 3 months older or so. There's the mother again.
Take a picture of my dirty house. Oh,
no, who's
that? Oh.
Yeah, you know we're taking pictures of you, don't you?
Is she smiling?
No.
Huh? Brianna?
She's sticking her tongue out.
Beep, 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 beep.
She's probably had a lot of people take pictures of you. Huh?
Well, Mom does it a lot, so she's probably trained
now.
Yeah.
Should say record.
Yeah, it's recording now.
Right there.
want you to keep it on during the tunnel because I want to see what it looks like in the video. Hopefully the battery lasts. Nice fossils in some of these rocks too, because they're all layered, just like they're, is it a beach or something? See something else interesting on, we'll start it again. Right now it's keeping on because it's still pretty by these cliffs. In there, look at it down in there. Try to get it as much as you can. Recording on it. I know there's stuff in the middle. You are pressed to record, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna get a better view of it here in a minute. Okay, look at it. Get it good. Okay, now keep it on and look up ahead in the room. And just keep it on because we're gonna be going through Cloudcroft any second. Days, we gotta visit that museum. They gotta thinking about it every time I do it. When I move in, I'm not gonna have it pink. I'm gonna try to have it painted in a pastel blue or a tan color brown or something. Take the Scarborough Ranch thing. Get it. There it is. Take that thing side and move by too fast. Can you look down in there? I really can't see in there.
Okay.
One time that I've come through this town that Shane Baker's been on duty. They used to have this big, nice motel, right? I think it was right there. Or was it right here? That burnt down one, yeah. I was on duty that year. And a call coming in. Just keep on it, I'll tell you when this shit went down. Then they had some more hope to this place growing with that chicken plant, because the chicken plant was going to be towards this area. We figured a lot of people would move over. What happens? No chicken plant. Good that our teachers are. Come over here in this great little rest stop. Years. I think that's it. There's the place that rejected me for a good paying job. That's why I don't have to look at there, those assholes. They don't want me to work there. I think we did feel apart in ways on another trip that we had. Was the last one we had? We feel apart ways. I don't remember what I did with that tape, if I still have it. If I still didn't record over it. I think this tape right here is the jail tape. Pizzas now than they were when they first started.
I doubt it.
And I heard they got real. I mean, when they first started that thing, it was really bad. Yeah, but I've heard that since then they've got good again.
That's personal.
Pizza.
Kind of sore right
now. Let me get over on the right. Is anybody behind me? On the right? I can't see out of that mirror. Okay. There's Sonic where all the kids hang out. There's a Burger King and there's a Kentucky Fried Chicken / Taco Bell. Taste the Freeze, Texas Cool Steak, Big Thief Pawn Shop, there's a Shell Station. John Stike used to get slices of pizza, I think, when he used to be here to go to school, our teacher high school for lunch. Stopped at 13th and Grand. There's our high school, what's that, the athletic field or something? Mm-hmm. Back in there. Come on, you're wasting a lot of my tape on this road here. I mean, that is stupid. There's our great Radio Shock. Shocking prices. Back to that side street is our high school. Teacher High, part of it. Getting away from the youth. Only locals know about it. Which is where most things are in this town. I remember that people travel to town know where it starts. See, they got some kind of crap up there, all the way down. There's our Dairy Queen. Sure get crap up from there. What is that sound? I never noticed that before. Something lodging. Is there lodging at that house? Whoa. Jesus Christ. Almighty. It's not safe what that guy just did. Yeah, we're going down 7th Street. Wow! Keep on feeling, my man. Video cameraman. Here's our great, park. Central Park, I guess they call it. This is street that Esther particularly liked, and that's why she wanted to move here. here, pan over to the right, that yellow kind of rundown house is the first house we lived in. We lived on here. Did you get it at all?
Yeah. Sort of. Panning on the wrong house.
Oh, okay. You can see that yellow corner house? That was the first house we lived there. When we first moved there, we only lived there 2 weeks. And the landlady was pissed when we moved there. When we got in that house. Okay, here we're going down. Is this center? I think it is. Yeah. Center. And pan over to the right a little bit, and you'll see our National Guard. And these are great neighborhood that we live in. Is that old house? Where it is? Well, that's probably one of the old houses that we built, like 1910 or so. That time. I just coasted through that stop sign. This is almost just about a block or less away from our house. Shows the mains move well. First street off that way. Yeah, we're going to make a turn on the second street. This is our house. There's the back end of John's pickup. Just about to pull right in. Gonna make a wide swing. And there's John's truck. And there's mom's car. And there's our house. And we're stopped. That's it. Film's over.